situation.
What about Danik's men?
I lost some in the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
Well, do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Okay, here we go.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Yeah, I know, game. I know. I know how it works. Well, a little bit. I think. I remember this. I have to somehow turn this whole part around. Wait. There we go. Much better. Okay, so this is the main card. Okay, so then I should be able to push this forward. I think.
The engine is in position. Please attach fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
And then we're gonna push this one over here. And this should normally do the trick, I think. There we go.
All train cars are aligned. Departure process initializing. Please board to the rear of the train.
All right, Norton. The train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
All right, understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is going to be tricky.
Oh, crap. Just curious if there was anything else over here. There we go. Let's go.
You still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, I think.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her was at Keyhole Station. Said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
Oh, this can be good.
Here comes the cavalry.
Short, which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head. Shit, lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here.
Moment. Here we go. Ugh. Go. There we go. Come on.
Captain, I've got it. Take us out of here now.
Jeez. This was like a whole Alien 2 segment here. Or Aliens segment. Need to get rid of this suit, man. Give me a suit like that.
My boy. Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Dana killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Garth, how'd you go again?
Yeah.
Good. We're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Norton and Carver, whoever these guys are, they went through a lot of trouble to find me. But there's one thing I learned from the sprawl, is that trust is a dangerous thing. Norton better have some answers if he expects me to go along with his plan. Yeah. Figured that much.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, all right?
It's his birthday.
Shit.
Is that Dad? Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
Okay. The inventory is full. It's full. Yeah, okay. We're good to go. Okay, then. Let's get to work then, huh? Supposed to go that way, but I'm gonna go this way first. Because of that. Clark hasn't exactly made himself easy to find. I can't say I blame him. He's been on the run for Erdgov since he escaped Titan Station with those marker secrets stuck in his head. If it weren't for Ellie's help, we wouldn't have known where to look. We set course to New Horizons Lunar Colony this morning. Now the trick is to find him before Danik does. He may be worth it.
15 seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
Moon. What's left of one? Frozen!
I see it!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on. No. Mom!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brakes for impact.
I can't.
Oh, crap. Oh no. We're going outside? Guess we're going outside. Oh crap. Oh, this is not good. Oh no, here we go.
I can't slow it down.
Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you.
Whoa, mine.
Oh crap. This is too much, man.
let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
Yeah, we gotta keep going. Wow, look at that. Is that oxygen? Could be. Yep. Yep, here we go.
See if I can get inside.
There we go.
Well, we've got air. Dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time. I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
All is lost. Oh wow, that's just lovely. That's like a welcoming message, no? Heavy standard frame. Yeah, I can there we go.
It's getting hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Hey, Isaac, okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side.
All right,
Jerry, now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac, Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. You don't stray too far. That's an order.
Okay. What the hell? Human remains. Oh, that's lovely.
Looks like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Nah, can we cut through it?
No, it's too thick. But it might cycle open if I can power it up.